Hi, this is Sarah DeArmond. Thanks for tuning in. When you first get diagnosed, excuse me, first off, you want to get the right medication if that's what you decide to do. So get a psychiatrist and make sure you have a good relationship with them and find the right medication for you. And I do recommend therapy. And if you may want to try group therapy. You may want to try one-on-one. You may also want to do, in addition to that, maybe some marriage therapy, some family therapy. When I first did it, I did marriage therapy and one-on-one therapy, but I recommend seeing a therapist. I recommend getting a hobby, taking your mind off the depression, and doing something just that takes up your time. I recommend physical activity. I should have done that a lot sooner. And physical activity will release endorphins like hiking, exercising, stuff like that. Also, doing yoga and meditation helps clear the mind. And if you're religious at all, I recommend turning to a prayer journal or just journaling at all will help you out a lot. And I just recommend reaching out to the bipolar community when you're first diagnosed and when you ask for help, you will receive it. Just take it one day at a time, and you will get there. You will get to a place where you're okay. Just please take it one day at a time. First things first, get to see a psychiatrist, get to see a therapist, and you will get there. You will get better. So, thanks for tuning in. Hope everything goes okay for you. Bye.